You're going to start dialysis next week. While you wait for a kidney transplant.
Yes. That's right.
Before you have dialysis, you'll need a fistula in your arm.
What's a fistula?
A fistula connects a vein to an artery in the arm to make them stronger. It also makes it easier to access your vein to connect you to the dialysis machine.
I see.
When the fistula heals, you'll be ready for dialysis. The dialysis machine will clean your blood because your kidneys can't do it anymore.
Right. How often do I have to have the dialysis?
You'll come to hospital for dialysis 3 times a week.
Okay.
The dialysis session will take a few hours to complete. You can watch television or a DVD, have a nap, or read a book. You'll be able to eat and drink as well.
That's good.
Before you start your dialysis session, we'll weigh you. You'll change into something comfortable. Then, you'll sit back in a recliner chair.
I see.
While you are having dialysis, your nurse will check your vital signs every hour.
Okay.
When the dialysis session is finished, we'll take the needle out of the fistula and put on a sterile dressing.
Can I go home then?
Yes, you will be free to go home then.